We should be able to do bigger things, and we should be able to save for our kids, because we've already lived half our years.
And do something.
Project International of Concern came. They taught us we needed to be together, then we needed to make a group. When my husband passed away, it wasn't easy. 2 weeks later, I lost a child, and that was crushing to me. But through the group, at least I'm able to put up a smile on my face.